Have you ever been a part of something like this?